quite the stinker you've got going, Dorian.
You stand there, flexing your muscles, huffing like some beast of burden with no thought save conquest.
That's right. These big, muscled hands could tear those robes off while you struggled, helpless in my grip. I'd pin you down, and as you gripped my horns, I would conquer you.
What?
Oh, is that not where we're going?
No, it was very much not.